Yeah, after this year with a lot of important competitions, I was just really hungry for climbing outside, climbing on the rock, but also trying something new, having an adventure. And that's why it came to mind to try deep water soloing. And I can't tell you how much I love that discipline. It's so much fun. I mean, especially here in Mallorca, the atmosphere is just amazing. It's a mix of just having a holiday and amazing time, but also trying hard, pushing your limits, being a bit scared, falling into the water, but also obviously had some goals in mind. Alasha and Es Pontas are the two hardest routes here on the island. I really wanted to try them at least, and I had the goal to hopefully be able to at least send one of them. On Alasha, I was able to send it quite quickly. It was really my style. Es Pontas made me struggle a lot more, but today was the day. I finally stuck the dyno. Yeah! And then I was also able to finish this amazing line in the background. And the feeling of climbing it was just so sick. We have it all on film, and it's going to be part of a bigger project, so stay tuned. It's going to take a bit, but I think it's all going to be worth it once it's finally out.